Afternoon, everyone, today we will use the such project. My friend, the topic on electronics, analyze of vegetable problems, support district of Martin today. Introduction. Next. Vegetables are an essential item in the everyday meal as they contain all the requirement nutrition for a balanced diet. In the world of India, we are fast to receive the fraction of the newspaper vegetables, which is second in the onion and third in the cabbage. Himachal Pradesh has imported high growth rate of fruit and agriculture crop in the area of production and second in the vegetable production. Vegetable crops are more labor intensive as compared to the cereal and they provide the more employment opportunity for both higher and family labor. Ginger, tomato, cauliflower, cabbage, garlic, beans, potato, capsicum are more cash crop in the Himachal Pradesh which bring a profitable turn to the growth. Objective of the study is to examine the socioeconomic profile of central farmer, to examine the extensive pattern of farmers, to estimate the comparative economics of vegetable crop in the respective crops. The primary data was collected for the study. In this table, the Himachal Pradesh has 12 districts. One district Sirmaur selected randomly. There were 262 villages in the pasture crop. Select the 6 villages and select the 60 rural households. For analyze of the data, apply the method of cropping intensity, gross turnover, variable cost, and benefit cost ratio. In this table, the percent share of 64.56 family size, the majority of the family had about 83% were in the active labor force. The vast majority of the adult family had education up to the primary level and minimum at graduation level. There were nearly 3/4 of the respondents had their primary occupation in the agriculture. In this table, there were none of the sector farmer leads. In a list of land, in this study, all the separate farmers fully owned land. In this table, the tomato vegetable and wheat crop are the important crop of kharif season, and garlic and beef were the more potent crop of rabi season. Source of draft power of separate farmer. In this table, the farmer is not using any tractor and they are to fully use the top. Source of irrigation of several farmers. The percentage of source of irrigation was found to be highest in Chasma followed by sprinkle and drip system. Labor due pattern of major vegetable crop of the several farmers. In this table, human labor is a very vital input to conduct various forms of farm activities generally provided by the family. The total family and higher labor has spent in the maximum as garlic, followed by tomato, peas and capsicum. The operational cost of vegetable crop, predictor, the operational cost of seed for tomato, capsicum, garlic and peas were 6,000 rupees and 30,000 rupees and 1,500 rupees respectively. The operational cost of pesticide was found to be lowest as these as compared to other. The total variable cost was highest on garlic followed by tomato, peas and capsicum. The current structure of major vegetable crop of central farmer. The total return for tomato, capsicum, garlic and peas come out to be 2 lakh rupees, 1.05 lakh rupees and 2.10 lakh rupees and peas for 0.80 lakh rupees. The the lateral by high for tomato, followed by garlic, capsicum and the benefit cost ratio for profit by highest for tomato 3.9, followed by capsicum 3.6, garlic 2.5 and beans 2.7.
Right side. Right side 5 acre. What is the raw per acre?
You have mentioned per acre on this
above. Rupees.
What is that?
Rupees per acre.
Simple.
Where you are?
That's simple.
Thank you.